Hey everyone, Overly Dorkish Dude here with another One Piece Episode 4 Adventure on Ghost Island. Let's go meet Brooke. I should play as Brooke just to play as Brooke. Okay. What are the other characters I got? Okay. Let's sail off! Alright, we're jumping right back into this. It's now loading, in case anyone was wondering. Okay, here we go. Happy Halloween, baby! So Brooke is fighting with us, eh? Whoops. Punch your face! I'm ready for the zombie apocalypse. This ain't no Walking Dead. This is One Piece, bitch. Zombie. It's not. Okay, well, it works. Well, I was aiming for over here, Luffy, but okay. Still got it.
Shing!
Oh, yeah, I forgot. I was like, why is the map, like, all foggy? Well, that's because it is. Robin! Ah, Robin! Where is he? Oh, there he is. Brooke has attacked the battlefield with... Okay.
Man, there are times where we need things, Master.
I completely read that wrong.
Shing!
I feel like watching the Pink Panther, the originals, not the new crappy one. I haven't seen the new one, but I don't care. It's a remaster of one of the greatest comedy series of all time. So obviously I don't care about it. I can't see where I am on the map. I'm so scared of the Stock Force, I think I might just die. Although I'm dead already. Have you seen my crew? Some parts in the force. I'll open this, so please spare me. Can you turn off the fog while you're at it too? I love fog, but I'm just saying it's not really helping in the situation. Robin has begun to fight Moria. No. Well, if I don't get there in time, Robin, scream out, you shall not pass. Look at him. He looks like a giant teardrop. Yep, get wrecked.
There he is. Moira. Moira.
Not Moira. She's not in this game.
Kiss. My god, man. It's hard to damage head of his.
This reminds me of that Borderlands DLC, the Halloween one. If you've seen any of the videos I've posted lately or whatever, I don't know if I... I don't know, I brought that up in the last... Anyways... The DLC... The Halloween DLC is one of my favorites. I'm lost! There it is. Oh, that's not it. It's an enemy. Oh, Robin, sweet. Okay, well, you know what? Fuck it. Let's do the Brook.
Yeah. Come, come.
Let's reverse. Territory captured.
Oh yeah, bring the money on over.
Shing!
It's probably my crew. Oh yeah, there's Sanji. Sanji, I have a very important question to ask you. Have you seen Nami? My wife, you know? Really hot, big butt, awesome tattoo. Can hold her own. Unlike Sakura and Orihime. You hear that, Naruto? And Ichigo? Your side chicks suck. Alright, let's continue. Ata! Oh, okay. I thought we were gonna start hitting the door like the orcs from Lord of the Rings. Against Mysterious. Hey, what's up? No? No, Nami? Charge! Oh, there's Chopper. What the hell is this? We're in the fairgrounds or what? I love this big guy. He runs like he's with such determination. These guys look like they had that weapon from Dark Souls. I'm sorry, Robin. I'll build up your awesomeness too. Yeah, you better run. Am I going the right way or the wrong way? Oh, there's Chopper. Hey, Chopper, have you seen Mommy? You know? Mommy? Okay, yeah, my crew's all coming together here. Spank your ass! I mean, smoked your ass.
What are you doing? Hurry up and bring it here.
I actually like that chick. She's cool.
The ghost princess is after me. If we got to beat her to lead the first.
Beat her.
Hey guys, guess what? Get wrecked. My spinning death move. Whoa. No, damn it. Oh, fuck this. Fuck this. Fuck this. Oh, okay. Never mind. Chopper's got the move.
Nice.
Kinda get the jits of... Never mind. I was cut off by that cutscene. Which isn't much of a cutscene, it's more of like a this is what's happening right now. Oh god! I'm playing too much Bloodborne, honey. Oh, Jesus god. Oh god! Oh, there she goes. Yep. She's sending in the licky ghosts. That's not actually what they're called, but they're cute.
Goodbye, sweet prince.
What the fuck? She flew away. Did anyone else see that?
Look, negative news. I have only one thing.
Okay, I was focusing on something else. Negative nose. She has a nose. Excellent. Let's head to Moria's castle. Moria is castle.
Meat. My flesh.
What an eerie voice. What could it be? My wife when she wakes up in the morning? Oh, hey guys. No pressure, but I don't care. I'm only sticking with the people who stuck with me to begin with. And Nami, but that's besides the point right now.
We tried! Oh, God!
Am I going the right way? I'm not going the right way, am I? Damn! Was that hockey? Was that a gear that he just activated in there? Just kind of got in the way of that attack. How many zombies does this guy have? Oh sweet, the map's clear, I just noticed. Alright Frankie, you know what? Join in. Holy crap, Frank's already maxed.
Hulk smash!
I'll clear this up for you guys. There you go, now charge on in, girl. Okay. High five!
Super!
Lots of explosions happening around here. Okay, hoo-da! Oh wait, I'm going the right way. Sort of, maybe. Go to Moria's castle and punch him in the dick. There he is. You failed me, humanity. I've given up on everything you've ever held dear. I'm gonna roll with Robin, alright? Oh, hey, Brock! That guy stands there just like, what's up? I get bitches, what of it? I really don't know how long this episode's gonna be. We'll see when the ending project comes out, but right now it's, I'm gonna beat down that giant. I'm gonna punch him with my dick. Damn it. Yeah, what you got, huh? You got nothing. Oh, I'm hungry. Oh, God! We'll bring them right away. Yes, we'll all bring them right away. Cool. I'll protect them while I wait. Mission update. Help the engineers advance. And build that shit. Holy crap, look at this army. Let's go, guys. Oh, there's, what's his name? Hey, bitch. Really? Really gonna be that rude? What? I can't hit him. What the fu- What was that just showing me that something was falling? That was stupid. Eeh! Come on, throw your fist down. Yeah, that's right. What an idiot. Seen Ed and Eddie, dude. Defeat. Okay, well, that happened. And knocked your ass back. What? He's trying again. We'd better attack. Let's go, guys. Come on. Guys. I can't move. There's a departure over there. Come on, guys. He's not here anymore. There you go. Look at this guy. Look at the guy. It's like, oh, I gotta make it. Does anyone else see my build? Big old arms, able to break a cement block just by flexing on them, and my little tiny stubby tubby feet. Yeah. Gotta run. Yeah, he's gonna come back down, eh? There he is. I hate finding this thing because he just runs away like a little girl. Attack! Him again, this time I'm gonna send him flying! Let's be honest with you, Luffy. I had no doubt you would, but this guy just is a little crappy bitch. He just runs away. See? I told ya. Come on, guys.
That's so good.
Wait, what about those other guys? This is like Dead Rising. I'm escorting all these people. They're from zombies. Look at this. So there they are. Good going. Give it to Frankie. I should be good with this much material. Frankie is making a bridge. Frankie has made a bridge.
The bridge is ready.
Wait. Just a bit longer. I'm not pleased with the way it looks.
All right. Well, yeah, you can do that. I like that kind of guy, OCD like me. But
I'm coming, honey. Out of my way! Yes!
Nami, help! I need your help! I am but a man. Where is she? Well, at least I got these guys on my side. There she is. Boom, bitch. I like you. I really do. Perona. Perona. I don't know how to pronounce it. Jesus, this episode's lasting a while. There's Nami. Look at her. Look at her grace. Alright, I'm leaving that to you, honey. What the fuck? God damn it, Kuma. Get out of here. No one likes you. Look at her go. Look at her go. She is grace. She is beauty. Wait, how's that thing go? She is beauty. She is grace. She'll punch you in the face. Told you. Hero power, baby. You and me, Huns Buns.
First things first.
Okay, shit. Alright, come on, guys. Over. No! I jumped! Oh, I'll watch you, honey. What the fuck? This ain't good. Okay, cool. Okay, so Nami's pure hero power is it? Well, I don't care what that means.
Fight me, you coward!
Really? Really? Are we really doing this? Look at Frankie go. They're here. Okay. Yeah, I can tell. Oh, look at Robin. She is grace. She is beauty. She'll punch you in the face.
Fuck you.
What? What just happened? Okay, you know what? Screw it. Let's clear this field up. Yeah, this episode's gonna be a long time because he's not even in his final fight form. Really? Gotta hate, fucking hate Moria. I love the chapter, like the theme, but Jesus. It's just got that face, you're just like, shut up. Oh god, Robin, don't be in trouble, please don't be in trouble. There you go, guys. Jump on in. Oh, damn it. Yeah, I just ran right into that. There you go. Where am I going? Here he is. Alright, come on, you little asshole. Oh, fuck. Don't you dare run away. There you go. Damn, this can't be happening. Alright, Robin, let's kick some ass and take some frickin' names. Oh, jeez, the whole crew. Damn. Oh, sweet, he's finally okay, sweet. So let me exactly where I'm supposed to be, actually. Luffy defeat Moira. Luffy help Frankie. Yo, thanks. No problem, man. Jesus, this episode's taking a long time.
Hey, you!
Prepare to die. Yeah, you said that like 4 times now. Do not say he's still alive. Just say he's like saying that on his deathbed or something. He is. He's still fucking alive. This guy's ridiculous.
Yeah!
God damn it, Frankie. What the hell? I just helped you. What the hell's going on with this guy's arms? Sweet. Okay. I'll leave the rest to you guys. Whoops. Wrong way. I hope I can't punch him from here. What the f- There we go. Yep, runs away again. This gets so irritating. I hate villains that do that. Come here, you little bitch. Oh, shit. Hey, don't worry, guys. I got it. No problem. No problem. Just let your captain do it all the work. Jesus, come on! God, it's not a hard fight. It's okay, here we go. Finally. Kiss, 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 kiss. Oh, look at him. Look at him go. Fucking freak. I'm scared of nothing.
I'll try for the Pirate King's throne again when my army is of the dead and use your shadow to make it.
Yeah, well, not when you're fighting up against my crew, bro, because look at this. Yeah, I'll just jump down there, you know, join in with this fight. Let's end this fight down here, huh? Alright. God, this is... Okay. This... Fuck! That's not what I wanted. Alright, let's end it this way. Come on, honey. You and me. And Robin. Okay. So. Are you serious? Are you serious with this? Come on! God damn it! Ugh! What a waste! God, I'm gonna fucking kill you, Moria. I hate you so much. You look like a giant tear-shaped dildo. Fuck. Punch your throat out! Kick your ass. Next century and everything. So what just happened was, Luffy killed him. And that's all I gotta say. Moria is dead. Forever. Never coming back. Well, that's the end of this video. Sorry that took so long, but I didn't want to make this a real, like, two-parter. So, sorry about the long video. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and then next video, we'll be doing this Adventures of the Dancing Soap Bubbles. See ya.